How is everyone doing? So, this is a cloudy day here in Missouri, and this is just like a normal warm-up that I do when I go out and do my plyometrics. Nothing really special about it, just kind of a lot of movements that we forget that we used to do as kids, and as you get older, you lose your range of motion, you lose your ability, and if you don't use it, you lose it. And that's very true for a lot of things. And this is one of them, movement. So just get out there, move, have a good time, and you got to keep it fun, keep it interesting. But here's another boring training video.